CBS News Health Watch, sponsored by Remicade.
Industrial toxins in the environment may have caused development and learning disabilities in up to 350,000 U.S. children. That's according to a study by three health advocacy groups. They also say these toxins may be a factor behind an increase in premature and low birth weight babies born to young, healthy mothers. Now this. I'm Dr. Emily Sine, and this has been CBS Health Watch.